right, so the diagnosis on this is this particular bolt, the extractor is not pulling the round out or holding it in place so that the ejection rod can hit the round and kick it out. Should be able to hold the brass casing like that as it backs up into the extractor rod, kick it out, but that's just not getting a grip on it. It may be broken. So I'm going to swap out the extractor and see if that solves the issue.
That's why you keep it pointed downrange all the time. Just needed some machine guidance.